Hello guys, and in today's video we're doing let's call it career. We are Chelsea, so what we're gonna do is get some changes. I've changed things around. Just went for it alone. If you wanna see more the more episodes of this, just like, leave those in comments if you want to see more. Oh, it doesn't matter, it's right. We'll be back on the We're gonna sim this one. Are we gonna win? Are we gonna win? I think we might win. I don't know. Skip. Yep, we won 2-0. Easy match there. Where are we at the top? Next couple of games, and we're gonna see this one, and then we'll play the next one. Oh my god, we lost. That's a letdown for the team. Yeah. This match we are gonna play. No. Yeah, I think we should play. It's only the capital one though. We don't need to win the capital one. But the next match we definitely will play. We are against TPO. I think TPO. I hope they know. Oh my god. Filled up.
Hi there again. Once more, it's Mark and Tyler and Alan Smith with you.
Oh, that's actually snow. If you want to see more like this, just comment.
Look at this lineup,
like.
It's almost unrecognizable from the
we have hit 16
Palace.
Subscribers.
Julian Speroni starts in goal.
So we're getting up there. My friend Ashley hit 36 subscribers. He's doing there. Very well. Shout out to Callum HD. Go and subscribe to him. Like his videos. Great content over there. Dylan MC123. Good content over there as well. Shout out to him, go and subscribe to him. My other mate, Robert, he's got quite a few channels. He's got Rocket 7 Game 7, Rocket Games, Robert Games, HD. So I'll put them on the link in the description. And Swearing Disc and Toddle Productions. Quite a few out there, but just go and check them out because they're my mates and we all want to do all these things together. So just go and check out their channels. It's just something that we do for fun, so hopefully you enjoy my content and their content as well. No, I pressed the wrong button. What an absolute monk card. Oh my god, oh my god.
And they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper.
Oh, he's got a free kick. No, no, no. You can't let him have a free kick, lad.
Well, here comes the free kick.
That was actually a decent free kick by him there, but it wasn't the best free kick. But nearly went in.
Well, he put the signal up there.
If you want to know what thing I'm playing on, it's world class, so It'd be quite hard to meet to score a goal. If I lose, you'll probably maybe understand why. But...
Nemanja Matic. He's cut out the pass. Intercepting, if you like. No doubt the referee is going there against Kabay.
He understands why. Wondershare
video editor.
Manchester City got that goal. Alan McInerney was just trying to tell us there was not much time for Alan on that occasion.
Oh my god. Class. I knew he could turn semi-pro, but I'd like to challenge myself. Like, on semi-pro, well, I knew if you play an amateur, you're basically going to come second or first or third in the thing. But if you do semi-pro, you'll be, it gives you a challenge, but not so much of a challenge. So, world class is a challenge. If you want me to do legendary, just comment legendary. But that will be more of a challenge as well. So, if you don't want me to do that and see me lose, then you don't have to comment. Just comment if you want to, if you like to see me do that.
Still keeping the ball, still eyeing up the chance maybe, but it's not easy. Oscar.
Oh no. What is my team called? The kit. Get there, come on. Yeah, the 16 subscriber hype is here. Like literally, today, when I started the day, I had 13 subscribers. I go downtown for about 4 hours, come back up, 16 subscribers, that is actually a decent approach. 3 subscribers in basically one day, that's a big one. I'm gonna make some changes, I don't know, it depends. I don't want to change him for Hazard, because Hazard did really well at MP. Let's put 2 striker 1. They're not in the right positions, but I think that'll do. Yeah, that'll do. So let's get back into the game. The passy down by
break the game open and get a goal that could be decisive. Come on. Johan Kabay. Cross it. Stop the game for the free kick. Referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Oh my god.
It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition.
How good is it? Oh my god.
Oh, in goes the cross.
If you wanna know what that sound is, it's family. My family has come over, which I didn't even know about. They live in Ireland. So that's why I won't be uploading. I'll only be uploading one today because another part of my family from Ireland are over, so, and they've just had a little baby that have come, so I'm spending time with them for most of the day, so I won't be upload. Well, I come from town and it was just a surprise really, but I won't be, I'll be uploading one video today, which is this one. Tomorrow I'll be uploading more because of the things.
Yeah, really looking forward.
But yeah, just stay tuned. And if you want to know why I've uploaded today, it's because family from Ireland are around, and we only get to see them like once or twice a year. So it's just family time really. So yeah, enough of that. Go, go. Oh my god. Decent approach, come on. Oh my god! Who was that? I bet that was Zanuso. I bet it was Zanuso.
What a good ball into the middle.
Oh my god, I think
he's
it
just
was.
Mistimed that, whatever.
It's off.
A
oh yeah, it's off. Fuck's sake. That should have been a goal.
What about Crystal Palace
god.
In their next game?
Oh god, go, 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 go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, and they will be facing strong opposition. I think it'll be hard.
Oh.
Here's the cross.
Oh.
Fabregas in the middle. Look. Well, they kept up the pressure, didn't
come
they?
On.
And it's finally been stopped now.
Come on, 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 come on. Oh, he's gonna let him score. Isn't he? Can't let him score. I hate when they do that on the world class, you just pass it and you can't get the ball, like, even once. It's like, harder than personal. They have a really good time. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
He's got a cross to make that interception, he saw it coming. Yannick Bolasie. Martin Kelly. That's Filiqueta. That's the way to win the ball back. It's Ward. Dan.
Oh God.
Ward.
Mr.
Palace have a substitute getting ready.
Oh my God.
Lee Chung-yong.
No.
Fighting right to the end in this game.
Wait, what?
The possibility of a winner cut out by that great interception.
You can tackle him, man. Oh, yeah, you gonna do this? Oh my god.
But what a chance for
are
the interception has denied them that. Not many stoppages here. 1 more minute of added time.
Oh my god.
That's gonna be a free kick.
Oh my god, are you mad? I think you just give oh my god. It wasn't even a free kick, man.
Here's Fabregas.
Oh my god!
That is the final whistle. A very good contest, Alan. And I guess it draws probably the
oh my
result.
God.
I think so. Not much to choose between the two teams. Well matched. It was a good
well guys, we lost. But no, we lost him. We drawed. But it's not bad. But I could have expected a win. We could be first. We could be second. We could be anything. I doubt it. So let's go and check it where we are. Oh, we are fifth. But we're not dragging behind. So.
Chelsea nil.
Yeah, if you
nil.
Want to see more of this, just like,
three,
comment.
Watford,
well, just comment if you want to see
Newcastle
more.
United, two,
so, yeah, bye.
Stoke City, one.